don't consider myself a particularly ethical person, but I'm fair.
在這句裡面最重要的就是三粒字，一個好淺，兩個是深的，一個是 don't 啦，我不覺得自己I don't consider myself a particularly ethical。 Ethical 這個字最重要， ethical 就是道德的倫理的，即是很是道德的，道德高尚的，跟住啦， but I'm fair， 但我是會類似是講緊以直報怨啦，或者公平待人啦咁嘅意思。人哋即係負我，我都要負翻人嘅，即係 I'm fair， 即係我好公平待人嘅。
Gucci， it was a name that sounded so sweet, so seductive.
Come meet the family.
Everybody，
係啦，咁咧頭先咧，我唔記得識翻嗰個字幕嚇。我要 make sure 我自己教你哋啲嘢咧，完全冇問題啦。咁咧應該係咧就係話 Gucci， it was a name that sounded so sweet 啊，就係話聽落好甜美一個名啦。咁其實咧講，你見到呢個女性咧，就係接觸咗呢一班 House of Gucci 嘅人啦。咁我相信就係會同呢個家族卷上有關係咁樣樣啦。啊，咁咧跟住咧就係話 meet the family， 就話你去見依班人啊咁樣。跟住佢見依班人會有啲咩嘅叫做conflict 走咗出嚟咧，咁我哋聽下咯。
This is Patricia and this is my family。
咁即係咧，其實頭先就係講嗰句個名啊 ，Miss 咩 Patricia 嗰類嘢啦嚇 ，This is my family。咁因為佢哋係啲意大利名嚟嘅，咁所以你會聽到有啲意大利口音啊咁樣都係正常嘅喎嚇。咁總之就係介紹啦 ，This is 邊個 ，This is 邊個。
Keep this team up。
They had it all， wealth， style， power。
They had it all。 嗱，呢句咧聽落好簡單，但係好多同學都聽唔明嘅。They had it all， 即係話咩都有啦嚇。They had it all， 乜都有啊。All 個字就全部啦。啊 ，worth power 嚇，即係話講緊佢哋又有身價啦，又有權力啦等等嚇。咁啊，剩翻我都唔係好記得啦。總之乜都有啦嚇。總之係令人哋好 jealous 嘅，令人哋好 envious 嘅。
Who wouldn't care for that？
Who wouldn't kill for that？ 嗱，呢度咧每一個字都好簡單，但係好多同學可能都唔識嘅喎，就係話，唉，你俾咗我啊，我連攞走人哋人命，我都要攞到呢啲嘢啦。Who wouldn't kill for that？ 我要殺人啊，我都想得到呢啲嘢。Kill for something 咧，即係等於 someone wants something very badly 咁嘅意思咯。即係所以就係 I will kill for that， 即係話。不是說等於即我一定是會殺人的，就是講緊是我很嚮往某件事，就是說大家都很羨慕 Gucci 這班人。我覺得剛才那個叫做演員呢，好像有一個演員叫 Danny DeVito， 但他不是來的，是他叫不知 Trevor 什麼什麼，不記得了 Jared Leto 是吧。總之就係都出名嘅呢個 actor 係啦。
Ah, buddy, it's you, my nephew.
I've been the Gucci all my life.
咁呢度咧就係講緊呢個佢嗰個叫做矮矮地嗰個男人個 nephew 啦，即係個侄啦，就會同呢個 Lady Gaga 呢個女扮演呢個女人結婚啦嚇。咁咧就係。他有講 I've been a Gucci all my life， 即係話我係呢一家人嘅其中一員，成世人都係啦。I have been something all my life， 成世都係某樣嘢嚇。
It is an empire.
Empire 嚇 ，this is an empire， 類似啦嚇。總之呢個 empire 呢個字最重要就係呢個係一個時裝帝國。
Can help the family. Gucci is not exciting, and everybody knows it.
At least it.
係啦，咁咧跟住咧佢就話類似係 you can help your family， 你可以幫你屋企啦。咁跟住咧有人就評論啦，你見到有聽到另一把聲，有時應聲咧喺我哋聆聽裏邊都幾緊要噶。啊 ，Gucci is not exciting and everyone knows it， 即係講緊話嗰個品牌遇到一啲危機，可能啲人已經就嚟遺忘佢咯，或者覺得佢好老土啦咁。
It's my name, sweetie.
Our name, sweetie.
係啦，咁咧就係話，即係佢哋兩個嗰個夫婦有少少拗叫啦，就 my name， it's my name， 係啊，就話 啊，其實頭先可能諗翻轉頭咧，嗰、那個 It's not exciting 嗰個都係 Lady Gaga 講嘅。總之咧，嗰、那個男人咧就話 It's my name 係，但係我個名嚟嘅，就算幾老土都係我個名字。即係可能係講緊就係點樣去翻身呢一個品牌啦，有關係嘅。大家有冇睇個 Godfather 教父啊？係有 Al Pacino。
Gucci needs no blood.
Gucci is what I say, please.
咁嗰個女人就話咧 ，Gucci needs new blood， 需要新血啦。咁跟住嗰個男人咧，應該係代表一啲比較傳統啊，啊即係比較父權少少啊嗰、那個嘅一個理念啦。佢就話 ，Gucci is what I say it is， 我話 Gucci 係咩咪咩咯咁。
This is not the woman's game。
係啦，咁佢亦都有一啲係你聽到佢有啲 patriarchal， 即係有啲父權嘅講法啦，就話 Gucci is not a woman's name。佢話 Gucci 呢個名係屬於男人嘅喎，唔係屬於女人嘅喎咁樣。
Remember that。
咁佢就叫佢你記住啦。
Madness. Who does he think he is? It's time to take out the trash。
係啦 ，Madness. Who does？He think he is， 佢話哇低能噶，佢以為佢係邊個啊咁樣樣啊 ？Who does he think he is？ 嗱呢度咧，即係如果你唔係成句明咧，其實你好難明呢一句啦。啊 ，It's time to take out the trash。咁淨係識 trash 呢個字同 take out 呢一個字同 phrase 就會明啦。Take out the trash 即係話抌垃圾，要清除一啲廢嘅人啊咁樣樣。咁所以你見到咧有啲權鬥喺裏面嘅。
Gucci is a rare animal.
It's a rare animal. Rare animal 即係一件一隻好罕有嘅動物，係咪
？It must be protected.
It must be protected. 一定要係被保護啦 ，protected 呢個字。
Protected from who?
Protected from who 就話有邊個要去威脅佢啊？要從邊個？嘅手中保護啊，嚇咁即係有咩人要傷害佢啊？要從邊個人身上保護咧？咁樣樣嚇，即係保護 against 邊一個咧？係抵抗邊一個人啊？咁樣樣咁呢個咧就係 Lady Gaga 問嘅問題啦。
From whoever threatens it.
From whoever that threatens it， 即係話咧有任何人去威脅到 Gucci 呢一個嘅品牌咧，都係要嚇抵受呢個保護啦。
What game are you playing？
佢話：你玩緊咩遊戲啊 ？What game are you playing？
We're a family。
We are family， 應該好容易明啦。我哋係即係一家人。
You traitor！
係 ，You traitor！ 嗱，呢個都幾難聽喎，就話你個叛徒。
Gucci is my name too。
咁頭先嗰個人咧又爭啦，就話 Gucci is my name too， 都係我個名嚟嘅喎，咁點可以你哋鬥你哋要曬㗎咁樣類似啦
？Who does what？
Who does what？ 即係邊個做乜嘢？即係咁佢哋可能計劃緊一啲謀殺嗰類啦。
Oh. Don't miss。
Don't miss 即係話咧，記住啊，到時醒醒定定啊，咁樣樣嗱，即係要殺人啦，咁樣即係瞄準啊。
I don't consider myself a particularly ethical person, but I am fair. I subscribe to unconventional punishments.
Punishments。大家聽唔聽到嗰啲意大利口音啊？就係話我咧係會 subscribe to 即係咩意思咧？呢度就唔係訂閱嘅意思啦。咁呢度咧就考大家有少少要估字嘅一個技巧，就係話咧，我係信奉一套咩咧？啊，信奉一整套嘅信念咧，我就可以用 subscribe to 呢個字，唔係成日用嘅嚇。咁所以大家話唔識咁，會唔會好驚啊？唔使好驚。I subscribe to unconventional punishments， 一啲唔係太傳統嘅一啲懲罰。unconventional 唔傳統啦，懲罰 punishment 咁超過一種 punishments 咯，咁所以咧佢就係可能係覺得有啲人做錯嘢咪要罰咯咁樣樣，咁佢就自己take the law into her hands， 即係話即係去好似自己去 我不知道中文要怎麼說，即好像、做那個執法的人那樣去殺那些他覺得看不過眼的人，當然這個是一個、vigilante 的行為，即是未必人人都認同的，即自己執法這件事。你看到 Lady Gaga 都是一個女強人的姿勢出現在這套戲裡面的。係啦，咁我諗佢裏邊都有啲歌係 Lady Gaga 去重唱翻，係啦，我估啦。咁咧其實之前有一套戲咧，就係、叫做咩《The Birth of a Star》定唔知《A Star Is Born》，我都未睇嘅。咁都係 Lady Gaga 做嘅。咁但係我諗我呢套戲就會睇啦，因為我自己就好中意睇啊 Adam Driver 啲戲。之前睇咗嗰套叫做《Last Duel》啊，《最後決鬥》都係好好睇。咁我都有喺我嘅 ICQ Podcast 嗰度去推介過啦。咁如果你哋有興趣咧，就可以去 subscribe to 我 ICQ。個 podcast 咁嗰度咧，我就會做一啲叫做英文嘅電影嘅推介，唔單止係淨係講英文咁悶啦，即係唔係講英文知識咁悶啦，我會講埋我有興趣嘅嘢，就係電影啦。咁大家可以去 comment 嗰度睇一睇啦。